लेट्स सी। ओके, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज नेटवर्किंग थ्रू स्मॉल टॉक एट बिजनेस। सो बिजनेस, वी ऑल नो द बिजनेस मींस व्हेन यू विल बी द पार्ट ऑफ यू नो योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वेर यू विल बी वर्किंग। You'll be working with many people, and you have to have a very good networking with them. You should have a better network. So, and you have to do small talk with everyone. Now, I really want to know, what do you really understand by doing small talk? So, let's have some, brainstorming on that. So, let's start with Samiran. What is small talk? As for what do you feel? What is small talk?
Sir, talks which are to the point and to the content, which are not like beating out of the bush, so that if like we all also know that for 20 minutes you can grab attention for of anybody's. So it's not about 20 minutes. It should be short, to the point, and easy to communicate, understand, and conclude it. That's it. Like very small and communicative, effective.
Have you heard this word, small talk, these words?
No, sir. Not particularly small talks, but
You
if
are
it
guessing,
should.
you are just guessing the meaning.
Yes, sir. Kind of, you can say.
Okay. Anyone want to
Can
add?
I speak,
So
sir?
I think it's a conversation starter, any small talk. Please, first of all, either you switch on your video and answer, or else you tell your name and
Sir,
answer.
my camera doesn't work. It's
To
Bhavya, I told
tell Bhavya that I am Bhavya. Now I want to ask.
you. All right,
How
I'll
would I
keep
know?
that
No,
in
I can
mind.
see everyone. I can see a lot of names and those rectangles, but I don't know who is there. Okay, yeah, Bhavya,
Okay.
tell me.
Sir, I think small talk is basically conversation starter. You may not know that person, or you may know the person, but how are you going to start the conversation with them is generally small talk. Like, hi, how are you? How's the weather like? Or coming out of like just like Samiran said that Irfan Khan just passed away. I think that was a way to proceed with small talks.
Okay, that's good.
So can
Okay,
I
so
speak,
anyone
sir?
want to, yeah, Tanmay wants to add something. Yeah.
So, like in business, like in companies, we don't have like actual time to like to have like a good talk to someone. So we do small talks in like in sessions. Like, oh, you just pass by someone and you're like, oh, how's the work going, or how's your like returns coming out when you get your holidays or stuff. It's like the very brief talk that you like just talk about and. Just as Samiran said, like just to the point, not like beating around the bush, actually. And that's all.
Okay, anyone wants to add something here?
So, like talking about anything which is not important to the conversation, but as people said, that just to start a conversation. So, anything like how you are doing or how is this person? Anything about anything, not important to the conversation.
Okay, so you are Radhika, right?
Yes, Radhika.
Basically, I have to guess who is she. It's basically a guessing game happening. Somebody is talking, and I'm trying to find out the name. Yeah, the next person, anyone add something to it? Where is Ruchi? I can't see Ruchi today. She must be sleeping, right? She must have forgotten. Okay. By the way, whenever I give you breaks, some people, they forget to come back. I don't know why. Any input on this? Last time I told you people to come back, and after break you people forgot.
Yes, sir, this happened. It's not actually.
Okay. Guys, today we'll be talking about small talk. What is small talk? It's a very general discussion. Yeah, I'll be showing you some slides, but slides will be, I would say, very simple to understand with some background pictures so that you can understand it. And don't take it that as we are you know, I'm giving you training or something. Just go by the slide, listen to me. If it possible, please interact so that we can know more about small talk. Because when I, you know, I would say before 2-3 years, I used to think that small talk is bad. Somewhere, this word small talk, it was somewhere communicating to me that, you know, we should never do small talk. But the fact is totally different. And I've seen, if anybody, you know, who is introvert here, I would say there's a beware of something. Introverts, they should start with small talks. Specifically telling to the introverts, those who are, you know, for if they learn to do small talk, you know, it will definitely help them. And just a minute. Guys, please go into mute. Anyway, I'm muting you all right now. Okay, fine. So I was talking about small talk. If you are introvert, then you should definitely do small talk. And if you are extrovert, then you should definitely learn small talk. So for both of them, the small talk is very important. Now we'll go more deeper into it, that what is exactly. Okay, if anybody wants to add something, normally, you know, people who normally speak, let's ask. Okay, let's ask from Kajal.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Kajal, what do you think by small talk?
Sir, it could be important or it could be least important. It depends. Maybe it's some important information that person is sharing, but he or she is not have that much time, but he just wanted to convey some important message. So he just put his all the words in a short sentence and give it to somebody who is listening. And it could be least important, as Radhika mentioned. He, okay. Maybe that's why he or she is saying that.
Absolutely. We have with us Anshika.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, dear.
So for me, I think small talks are the starters, as in to start a communication, to start a bond, or to know someone, as we are we are in an office, so to break the ice between two people, small talks could be one of the things to start the conversation. And in other way, I could say small talks is saying your thing in a shorter way. For example, every TED talk is supposed to be of 18 minutes, so that because it a human brain can attain attention for that period of time only. So to keep it short, and to start a conversation.
Okay, very good. Let's listen from. Yeah, we have with us Aman. Aman, please add something to it if you really want to add.
Yes, sir. So small talks basically means if you want to have a conversation.
Again.
Yes, sir. It can be important, unimportant, a general discussion, which necessarily does not have a meaning, but we can just exchange our feelings or exchange of thoughts can happen when we have a small talk.
Okay. So I want to ask one question to Swati Suma. Okay. So Swati, if you know.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, hi, dear. So everyone is telling small talks are basically not so important talks. So why people would go for such talk which is not important? What is the benefit of small talk?
Sir, in a social situation, in order to build a relationship or in order to make a relationship strong, or in sir, communications plays an important role, whether it's be important or unimportant. If we are communicating with someone, we are basically sharing ideas and everything. So it's very important. It doesn't matter whether it's important or non-important. In order to build a relationship or to carry a relationship, communication is important. And small talks is a way to communicate.
Very good. Very good. Okay, the person basically who started answering today's session, with I would say the correct answer, I'll go to Bhavya. Bhavya is there, no?
Yes, sir.
Bhavya. So, Bhavya, you said it's a communication starter. Very right.
Yes, sir.
So, my question is, what to avoid? My dear friend, please listen, everyone. Small talks, I know it's a very general talk, may not be, you know, we don't go into deeper, but still, what to be avoided while we are doing small talk with anyone? What should we avoid talking during small talk, as per you?
So I think any controversial topic or any topic which might hurt the feeling of someone else should not be included. Like, it should not be very religious, it should not be very political. It should be a very social conversation, like, hi, did you see the match yesterday? I mean, what a goal, right? Or it could be, like, anything. Like, did you, like, I love the weather today. I mean, are you a rainy person? Are you a sunny person? It could be, like, a very general conversation just to start a conversation.
Great. See, Bhavya has been doing it since long.
Yeah, you could say that.
Good, yeah, good. That's very nice. Okay, let's go now and see some of the... Okay, so what is small talk? As of course, whatever you said, all are right. Now, I'll be putting forward some of the important points which I feel and would add it to your own list of understanding. Okay, so what is small talk? You know, I would say small talks are the sources, you know, to create network. Because when we are working together... you know, it's very important that we should have a better relationship. We are not robots that we are coming in our, you know, company. We are working and we are living. We are basically sharing a same workplace and we have a common goal. And, you know, and we all are working together. If we would have been working alone, things would have been fine. But some organization, you know, that organization has taken all of us and put us into a group so that we can work together on a same common goal. So we should have a better networks. Even, you know, you all are in college right now. So you also have some network. You also sometimes, right now you people are very much bonded. So that's a different thing. But, you know, sometimes even you go and talk to other people also who may be your seniors or who may be your juniors, you go and talk to them. So that could be also a small talk, and that is also very much important to create network. Okay, so in short, small talk is a friendly conversation about a common topic. That common topic could be anything. Networking can take place among friends, co-workers, or even strangers. Yeah, maybe, you know, you while you come to college or you go from college to your home, you might, you know, go through any railway station, or, you know, you go for any airport. So whenever you come through any airport, when you sit at this, you know, sitting place and you wait for the, you know, your own departure, maybe you meet some people who are sitting beside and you might have to start small talk. So small talks are very important. Okay.
Really want to say something.
Yeah, please.
So yeah, also small talk could also be a compliment. Like if you're meeting a stranger and perhaps she's reading a book and you compliment her saying that, you know, this is a really nice book. And then the conversation would automatically start.
Definitely. Very nice.
Yeah, compliment thanks as well.
Yeah, very good. Okay. So, yes. See, as I said earlier also, whatever I am putting here, so it's not an exhaustive thing. You have been doing it for a long period. Some people, you know, may not know the whole thing. And some people, they know small talk, but still, you know, they don't do small talks. So, this session is for everyone, you know, who wants to be totally clear about what exactly it is. And of course, your feedback is also important. Small talks allow people to be friendly at work without getting too personal. Even yes, my dear friend, this is also very important because some people, you know, during, although they are doing their small talk, but sometimes they become so personal, even while they are talking, you know, they are doing this small talk. Can anybody give any example? How could people become personal? Any example, anyone here? How people can become personal while doing small talk?
So Anvesha here.
Yeah, hi Anvesha. Please go ahead.
So like Bhavya gave the example, like we can ask about, did you see the match? Now you can get personal about who won or lost and be like, this team was supposed to win, and get personal about that because you support one of those teams. And maybe the other person you're talking to doesn't support that team and you get into a rift about it. So I think in a small talk, you need to know when to show your support for that team and just keep it to that. We may have our differences.
Yes. So absolutely right, Anvesha. I really like your answer. Yeah. I would say Anvesha is very right. You know, okay, we are talking about match, that is fine. But maybe we are talking about the choices. You know, you like this team, I like this team. Again, you become more personal to that person that, you know, your team is not doing good. Or maybe, you know, sometimes we talk about, we become so personal to, even in that extent that we talk about personal life of somebody else. So, okay, we can talk about how is your parent, how is your, you know, brother, sister, that is fine. But sometimes even we don't know and we talk something which we should not talk. Because some people, they really don't use their mind before they talk. So they just go with the flow, you know, and usko chance mila and, you know, he's just speaking or she's just speaking whatever he, you know, he wants to. So it should not be the case during small talk. So guys, those who have joined a bit late, we are talking about small talk. So the talk, as Bhavya said, a starter, you know, a communication starter. You can do it with your friends, your co-workers, even to your strangers. Going somewhere, you meet any stranger, hey, hi, how are you? Even with a compliment, you know, you can start any conversation. So that could be a small talk. But while doing small talk, don't be too personal to someone. That could really hurt someone. Beware of talks related to. While you are doing small talks, we need to be very much conscious about what not to do or what not to talk about or what should I not ask, what should I not do. So beware of talks related to politics, religion. These are so complicated. I think Bhavya also said the same thing. Maybe somebody else said it also. We should not talk about politics, religion, where there is a choice. You know, my religion is different. Somebody else's religion is different. So while we are doing talks, we will not take use of any religious party or any religion there. That could really, you know, that small talk will go haywire then. Yes, we should not talk about sex. We should not talk about personal finances. That's the reason, you know, we should not ask about, you know, what is your salary and all, if I'm not authorized to. We even talk about the personal finances, we should not. Even, you know, health, you know, it's sometimes while doing self-talk, some people, they really become a bit personal to some people. Okay, you know, there's a way of saying, but some people while they talk, you know, suppose somebody is a bit bulky. And while we talk, we say that, you know, you don't do exercise. It's the same thing that you are bulky. So, you know, while talking, we should be very conscious. I know that maybe while we do this small talk, my intention is not bad. But, you know, your result is showing that you have hurt that person. Of course, intention matters. But still, you know, we should know what not to talk about. Rather, you talk about yourself that I do this, I do this, I do this. But if you tell someone, you know, do you do exercise every day or do you go to gym every day? maybe it you should be knowing how to start this conversation. It should not, you know, that person should not feel that you are going a bit personal. Maybe you have a better intention, but maybe that person is not understanding that you have the better intention. Even, you know, we should not talk more about family and relationship issues. I've seen some people, they talk about what's happening in their home. You know, he is not good, she is not good. Sometimes we share our personal problems to some other people even we don't know, or maybe we don't have that much friendship, but still we talk about what's wrong happening in my house. So even we, you know, I think these are the small talks which go in a wrong way. So we should avoid small talks if that is related to, you know, the points which you can see right now. Gossips could be really dangerous, you know, blaming and criticizing someone. I'm talking about myself, you know, I when I was in banking sector, I used to talk to my colleague, you know, our boss is not that good. I was talking about my boss to somebody else. So today I realized that I should have not done. Okay, maybe I was not happy with my boss, but this is what I'm doing. I'm talking and criticizing about someone. That's really not right. You know, we have learned, and you people know about integrity, doing something right. So if I don't like my boss, it really doesn't permit me that I should go everywhere and talk that, you know, he's not good. That's not a small talk. So what we are learning here and what we are talking about, the small talks are good, but it has some limits. You know, we should not go beyond that limit. Anybody wants to add something here? तो लग रहा है कभी कभी कोई लोग मोबाइल भी करते करते मोबाइल भी एक जगह रख दिए होंगे और वहां से निकल चुके होंगे, ऐसा है क्या?
नो सर, ऐसा नहीं
है सर. आई एम जस्ट गेसिंग, यू नो. कभी कभी क्या होता है ना, आई डोंट वांट टू लिसन, तो उसको कहीं पे तकिए के नीचे, यू नो, बेनेट द पिलो, और किसी घर में अगर पपी है या यू नो कोई भी रैबिट है या कोई है, उसके सामने रख दो, कोई तो सुने.
Oh yeah.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just discussing that. Okay, fine. I really want your participation, guys. I really don't want that I'm going and I'm not getting anyone talking here. उससे क्या होगा ना, मजा नहीं आएगा. I really want to discuss. Yeah, Hina, you came late.
Yes, sir.
All good?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Hina, what do you speak about? We are doing small talk today. We are not doing small talk. We are learning about what is small talk and what we should small do talk. During the small talk, what we should not do. So any idea about small talk, what you have? Anything you would like,
sir,
to add?
Sir, as Anvesha said, like small talks, she said, keep like about match, and we should not talk about the politics and religion. I will say, because nowadays I'm realizing people are talking about politics and religion, and many are like losing their friendships. So let's not talk about on these topics. These are really worse topics to discuss, even for a small talk, even because recently, like, one of my friends just to like posted happy Ramzan to all my friends, and there was a one friend that she's like really hating Muslims right now. So she just commented on that, please don't wish like them, they are like this and that. So she was telling us ki, like why she did like message even like on the her status. That was a small talk, just she commented one line. Why let's not do that. So this is also small talk, but the topic was not good.
See, small talk, I would say, you know, these are not small talk. These are basically bad talks. We should not basically take both the thing in the same line. Small talks are never personal. Small talks are never related to any group or team. You know what people are doing. It's not small talk. I don't know the specific word for it, but I would say that's a bad talk. Small talks are never personal. It makes people feel good, feel comfortable, feel, you know, included.
So, small talks, we can say now when anyone is posting any photos on WhatsApp and anyone is commenting or complimenting them in a word or a two. So, that is also small talk. We can say, okay, you are looking beautiful.
Yeah, that could be. Yes, complimenting someone.
So small talk, it can't be like negative, like no, as that girl said.
No, small talk cannot be negative. If we follow, what should we not discuss while doing the small talk? That's what we are doing. You know, even I used to think that small talks, sunne mein thoda sa ajeeb lagta hai, small talk matlab negative, but it really doesn't. And as it's a part of communication, that's the reason I chose this module today, that small talk. Small talk is always positive. Some people, they don't know how to do it. So I think we should make those people responsible that they don't know, or they should rather know what is small talk and then they should do it. Any religious talk, any political talk, these are never a small talk. These are something beyond that. No. Okay. That's the reason I chose this subject, because some people they really don't know what exactly small talks are. Okay, let's see. Job frustration. I'm talking about job frustrations. I'm sharing, you know, my feeling, how frustrated I am. So it's basically a negative talk. This could deteriorate somebody's motivation also. If I'm doing good, you know, like I'm doing good in the organization, but still I'm not being promoted. So I'm sharing my frustration with some other colleague. Maybe he or she is doing also good. But when I'll be sharing this, you know, after doing this, doing this also, I'm not getting anything. So indirectly what we are doing, we are demotivating the other people also. So small talk should not have this political things, religious things, sex, personal finances, health, family relationship issues, gossips, or even jobs frustrations. Anything which will be personal should not be added during the small talk. So guys,
I want to say something, Bhavya here. In the previous slide it says health, and you only we had a conversation only about one aspect of health, but you know, if someone is recovering from some disease or anything of that sort, so I think that way we could have a small talk that have you been keeping well, or you know, just to feel included. So I think health also has like two parts, and we can cover one.
In health, what should we include? So we should talk about the recovery part rather, you know, what you said, that would be more better. But you know why the health was included here? Because most of the people, some people are again coming. Okay, this is just for the safety reason. The health has been mentioned here because very few people they compliment, they appreciate.
Yeah.
You know, that's the reason. So health is a topic. Health is a topic where people can become personal and talk something what he or she should not.
Of course, yes.
Like if I want to, I want to wish Hina, happy Ramzan Kareem. So I'm talking something related to religion only, but I should know what should I discuss. But if I don't know, you know, a baat hai ki these are topics which are sometimes it can go in a contradiction, like health, sex. So it has some positive points, but it has some risky points also. If somebody doesn't know more about it, doesn't know when and how to appreciate people, how to wish people, that will might go in a negative way.
Yes, sir.
So that we need to always think okay. about.
Sir, Kajal here.
Yeah, Kajal.
Sir, I have a doubt. You just mentioned that small talk cannot be negative. Oh.
Yeah, if it's always negative, positive. Then it's not a small talk. If it
but
is
sir, negative, if just like Hina said that if we are giving a compliment to someone, it's a small talk and it's positive. But if we are commenting on someone, it's also a negative. It's also a small talk, but it's negative.
A commenting what? That's what I'm saying. Commenting something positive or commenting. So you are taking comments as a negative comments.
Yeah.
So when it is a negative comment, I would not put it into a small talk. Small talks are never negative. Small talks are done keeping the relationship into the mind. Small talks are never negative. That's what I'm talking. हम लोग ऐसी बात-बात पे बोलते हैं. देखो कितने small talk करती है. वो गलत कमेंट है बिकॉज स्मॉल टॉक्स आर ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव एंड इफ समथिंग इज नेगेटिव इसका मतलब है कि यू नो देयर इज अ ब्रीच टू इट समबडी हैज क्रॉस दैट ब्रिज यू नो समबडी हैज ब्रोक दैट ब्रीच सो वी शुड नो दैट इट इफ समथिंग इज गोइंग बियॉन्ड स्मॉल टॉक इज नॉट अ स्मॉल टॉक स्मॉल टॉक्स आर नेसेसरी स्मॉल टॉक्स आर पॉजिटिव स्मॉल टॉक्स आर बेसिकली यू नो इट हैपेंस to promote something positive we will talk about that we'll talk about that.
Okay
so is small talk necessary yes it does there's a big yes to it small talks are necessary why because small talk promotes act of politeness because when we do small talk with some people you know we learn how to be polite with someone so if you are not polite if somebody else is not polite it may not be the small talk because small talk promotes act of politeness small talk promotes act of service we help people you know while doing a very maybe that person is doing something and having problem you go and help that person You know, and while helping, you talk for small time and you befriend with each other. That could be also a small talk. Small talk, you know, it promotes sense of gratitude. People, they learn during this small talk. Thank you very much. You know, how could small talk be related to any negative thing? And if it is negative, it cannot be a small talk. But people, they don't really know, you know, some people, they, as I was also not knowing this, so I can really, you know, make a sense here that even I was also not knowing, you know, by when I heard this small talk first time, I used to take it very negatively. I used to think the small talk is something we should always avoid. But no, my dear friend, small talks are necessary. It promotes more better relationship. Even to the strangers, even to the our co-workers, even to our friends. Small talk promotes sense of empathy. You know, when somebody is not well, maybe in the organization or in your college, you go and talk to him or her. Maybe he or she is your senior or junior. You have never talked to him or her anytime. You go, you saw that person, you know, totally alone. Not talking to anyone, bit sad. You go and talk, show some empathy. That's a part of small talk. Small talk promotes positiveness. You know, this is the answer to everyone. Small talk is always positive. It promotes positiveness. Small talk builds healthy network and togetherness. Question is not what is small talk. The question is, are we really doing small talk? Or what we are doing, we were thinking that we were doing good talk, I mean small talk, but maybe it is not small talk. We are doing something really negative. I'm just telling you some people, they even don't know that they're talking really all negative things. And they feel that they are doing small talk. It's not that. Small talk is always negative, always positive. And if it is not positive, it is not a small talk. Rather, I would say it's a bad talk. which we should always avoid. Small talk promotes and improves communication. Yes, you know, as I said earlier, that's even to the, you know, the, I would say the introvert people, they should go and talk. It's not always talking more. I can talk for small time, but I can, you know, it will promote communication. People, they will start communicating if they do small talk with everyone. Hi, how are you? How things are going? How is your family member? Hey, how's Ramzan going? So that should be there. Don't go too personal, but you know, we cannot say anyone, hey, today you're looking more bulky. No, this is, you know, we may think that that person will not mind it. You know, because we know our friends, we know our work co-workers. So sometimes we say, yeah, today, what happened? Today you're looking more bulky. Today you're a bit, you know, not so organized. So don't be personal, because small talks are never personal. So we should always talk. We should do small talk, but we should know what to avoid while doing small talks. You know, it helps in getting over Monday blues. Some people, they hate Mondays. You know, they hate Mondays. Whenever, I don't know, right now we all are having everyday Sunday kind of day. I don't know whether maybe you people are not having or having, because after online thing came, people are not feeling every day is Sunday. But okay, small talk helps in getting over Monday blues. Why? Because, you know, organization has observed that, you know, when they are giving opportunity to the workers to talk, to have some friendly talk with each other, people, they are liking their organization. You know, they are liking. Right now, I know many people who are working from home. You know, you people are right now student. I know that. But I know many people who are working from home and they are saying, I'm not liking it. Because somewhere, you know, when they go to their organization, they have certain relationship which they enjoy apart from their family environment. You know, when they go to office, they meet those colleagues, they feel so good. They talk and they enjoy. So sometimes it has been seen, you know, when organization gives that, you know, opportunity, that border where people can talk about, you know, themselves, and they can really have their communication going. Even apart from professional communication, I'm talking about people, they are liking organization right now. So guys, small talks are the general conversation, not so professional conversation. It's related to personal only, but not too personal that it should affect someone. It should affect someone. Of course, we are talking about, we should not go too personal. But yes, we are talking something very personal. We are talking to a person. We are talking about how you know, we can ask, how's your health? How are your you know, your family? We can ask about them, but we should not be too personal. That's what is the borderline. We can discuss. Definitely, we can discuss. So guys, today I'll be, you know, talking about some of the tips to small talk. Is while doing small talk, how we should do it, what should we speak, what should be our mentality while doing it. But before I go ahead, I really want to know it from you. Maybe what you will think, it will match with those 12 tips which just now I was talking about. So what do you think? So let's ask Samiran. So Samiran, what do you think? How would you, what could, if you have to give one tip, how to do small talk, then what would be that tip?
Sir, like as we have already discussed, and it has been discussed by Bhavya also. So I think not to talk about this political and conflicting matters which are going on.
No, I'm not talking about what not to do. I'm talking about right now, what to do. What to do.
what to do. So in order to do small talks, one needs to be very positive, first of all. So
okay.
whatever kind of the mindset that person is having depends a lot. And it is not something which is just you can get it in a single day. It is something that your upbringing and all the stuffs matter. So being positive is how you can share good things with other person as well. Because once you get be positive, you motivate people, your colleagues. So as you just said in the PPT, so job dissatisfaction, or you can say job frustration. So even I have, I did a job for 1 year and I was doing very well. But there were other people who were looking for maybe promotions or something, and they were not getting it. They don't have good terms with the manager. So they used to do such kind of gossips, and I don't know about this kind of small talks, and I used to get influenced by that, and which also lead to having bad feelings towards my manager. So that also discourage, and it just develops a negative image for him, which also create the bond that we used to share. So these kind of things should be avoided. So positivity is very important, and it somewhere or the other leads to motivation, and to it also develops teamwork, as I feel, sir. So positivity from my side will be a very good way forward for small talks.
You know, bingo with your answer. It was really, I think, I would say the foundation to small talk, guys. What he said is the same thing what I have, you know, written here. The first one, get your mind right. While you are going to talk about, see why I'm telling you, because I don't know where, because right now you people are listening me, so I can tell you and I can include me too, like we, when we are going for small talk, because we cannot change anybody else. Right now we are listening, we are talking, so we can change only ourselves. So first of all, while I'm going for small talk, we are going for small talk, I should have some right intention. You know, if my intention is right, again, I'm telling you very important thing. If my intention is right, that's what is the first step, you know, to this. Maybe if I'm my intention is right, I say something, maybe that other person took it in a different way or took it in a, you know, in a negative way. So maybe if your intention is right, you are forgiven. That's what I want to say. If your intention is right, and maybe you have said something, and you know, with a very positive intention, but it went into a negative, you know, way, then at least if we do it, we can be forgiven, because this is the first thing which is right. So you know, if it all starts with an intention. You know, what we tell people, what we write or what we comment in Facebook or anywhere, that writing is not the main thing. Rather, the intention of that person who commented it, that should be positive. If that is not positive, then I think nothing will go in a positive way. So I think just now Samiran has said, we should be positive. We should have some positive intention while we are approaching that person, and I plan to do some small talk. My intention should be very much positive. That's the first thing. Okay, next I'll go to, whom should I ask? Muskan, would you like to add something? How can we do small talk? Any tip? Muskan Verma, if you can speak something on this.
Sir, I came to know by this video, by this all talks, that sir, we should be positive to everyone, sir. We should not start with the negative talk.
We should not go into negative talk. We should not say we should not start with negative talk. We should never do any negative talk, what people, you know, where people can be hurt. So that's we should always think about. So we should be positive. Again, yes, Muskan also says the same thing. Yeah.
Some people say starts only with negative things. So that we should not do.
Of course, that's not right. That's not right.
Yes, definitely sir.
Not right. See, it's all about negative, positive. I really don't know. I only know that if I'm talking to someone and demotivating, you know, some people
we should not go in negative talk. Sir, also it is very important to be polite, sir. Our tone should also be in a right manner.
Definitely. We should be polite. We should be positive. These two things are very much important. Why we are doing this training, try to understand. Maybe you people are going with a positive mindset to someone, but maybe, you know, we are not polite. Try to understand. We are positive, but we are not polite. This could hurt people. You will say that I was very positive. Then why that person, you know, he was hurt? Maybe he was not hurt for your, you know, what you said. He was hurt because how you said. So that is important. And that's what we are right now discussing on it. You know, it's not about only always positive will win. You have to be positive and equally polite.
The tone and language is very important, sir.
Absolutely. Absolutely right. How we are saying it, that is very much important. We'll go to the next person, Alam. Are you there, Alam?
Yes, sir.
I want to add something. How can we make this small talk much better?
सर मेरे ख्याल से हम उसके डीप में नहीं जाना चाहिए, हमें पंच लाइन यूज करना चाहिए सर.
एनी एग्जांपल? पंच लाइन मतलब
एग्जांपल, जैसे क्या बोलते हैं, कोई भी टॉपिक है अगर आप उसके बारे में डिस्कस करना चाहेंगे तो बहुत कुछ डिस्कस कर सकते हैं, लेकिन उसको बहुत ज्यादा यू नो क्या बोलते हैं, उसके अंदर बहुत ज्यादा घुसना नहीं है. मतलब जो आप बोलना चाहते हैं एक दो लाइन में ही कंप्लीट कर सकते हैं, ज्यादा उसके अंदर तो वो बोल सकते हैं.
वी शुड नॉट गो टू पर्सनल
इन अ वे. जो हम लोगों ने डिस्कस किया, वी शुड बी नॉट नेगेटिव और पॉजिटिवली लेना है हर एक चीज को.
राइट.
हां वैसे सर.
थैंक यू आलम. वेरी गुड
सर.
श्रेया, यू वांट टू ऐड समथिंग? श्रेया?
The better way, yeah, I was just going to add up, the better way we can have a small talk is like we can pretend that we are talking to an old friend. Like I talk to a lot of people and a lot of them are stranger for the first time. So I think the better way to start a conversation is to like talk in a manner that you're talking to your old friend. Always seem interested, keep focused. I think these are the points that I keep in mind. And then, like, for the first time, it never feels like I've never met a stranger approach kind of a thing. So I genuinely talk in a manner that, yeah, I am talking to an old friend. And okay. I always seem interested. So that is the point that I follow. And then people usually become friends later. So it's never...
Very good. Very nice. So, very good answer.
So I want to say something.
Yeah, man.
So if I'm very close to a person and if I'm being sarcastic, one or two lines and we can understand each other, so will that be a small talk?
True. That's also small talk could be any talk by which we start any conversation and we become more closer. We don't have any direct relationship with that person. And we are never going so deep into that person also. So like with co-worker.
Sir, I have a question.
I'll come to word, you know. Ina, you were telling something?
Sir, I have a question. As we are not moving towards like small talk is the positive and all. So earlier I what understood ki like small talks are like... very small, using small phrases or just finishing a word with a word or two. So it's not about if anyone is saying not going personal. If we are going personal, then it can't be a like small talk. Small talk, what I understood is like a phrase or two. That's all. As the name suggests, small talk. Is it this or small talk is like positive?
It's not that technical. It's not that technical that I'll use two phrases or one phrases. Small talk is basically to, why you are, I'm not giving any definition also. I think we are the people who can really say what is small talk. Small talks are the talks with those people whom we know.
So you're not audible.
Just a minute. Am I audible right now to everyone?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. See, according to me, small talks are those talks which we do it with people whom we know less, like our co-workers, sometimes some friends who we are not so much, deep friendship with that person. We are friends. We know him. You know, I know him. He knows me. Because when you are already personal with someone, so that is a different part. We are talking about people who are strangers, people who are co-workers. When you will be out from your college, when you will be passed out, you will be working in a college, you know, you will be working in an organization. You will, every day you will face some co-workers. So don't be too personal to them. Talk, you know, as per your limit, so that person should not be hurt by any chance. And you have a better relationship with that person also. You know, it should be more of motivating and inspiring relationship rather than too personal relationship. Zaruri nahi ki koi motivating relationship ya koi, you know, uske liye personal hona zaruri hai. I have many good relationship, but I am never personal to any person.
I want to say something.
Yeah, please.
If I find myself in the situation, like this is my first day of my office, then I have two options, like pretending like I'm busy in my work or in my phone and can ignore the whole environment. But why not challenge yourself and start up a conversation? It is definitely my it might yourself professional life might it can be easy or happy. So sir, there is a time when office is over and all the co-workers when they about to go to their home, where we can get a good chance and where we can break the ice and start conversation. Like we can start with a simple positive questions like, how was your day? Like sir. Yes, sir. Like we can ask this kind of question, and because everyone loves to talk about themselves or to showcase their knowledge. I feel try asking about what project they are currently working on. This will also help you to get insights into what other sides of business are doing, which can be work. I think so.
Definitely, you're absolutely right, Twinkle. That you know. Rather the first day and I'm sitting idle, showing myself busy, it's better that I should go and talk. Okay. That's important. Even, you know, if I'm a manager and if I, I see some of my, suppose one new staff has recently joined. So small talk could be, you know, go and talk to that, you know, that person who has joined, who has come for the first time. So that could also be a small talk. I'm going, how are you? So how are you feeling today? Today's the first day. How are you feeling? Asking something, some kind of question, which are more open, where that person will have more opportunity to speak. It is asking more of an open-ended question. Absolutely. Swati, you wanted to say something?
Yes, sir. I want to add... we have to know our state of mind, but the person whom we are talking to, their state of mind is also necessary to be understand, sir.
Yeah,
because, true. Sir, because we are happy, we are with our state of mind, we are saying good things, but if that person is not that state of mind to receive good information, it won't work, sir. Conversation.
Yeah, that's the reason, you know, I have given those things where we should not talk about. You know, you cannot change anyone. Maybe your intention is very much positive. You are very polite. You are humble. You really want to create a better bonding. But if that person is not ready, then whatever you speak, that will go into a negative direction. Yes, so you should be, I think you are the right person to understand with whom should you talk. That's again your choice again. And you will come to know when you will be talking to those people. Those people are a bit different. They with those who are a bit negative in their mindset. Okay, let's see some of the points which I feel very much related to small talk. And if we do this, then our small talk will always go into the right direction. So guys, get your mind right. First of all, if I am going to someone and I really want to have some very, informal discussion, I should always have the right intention. You know, why am I going? I am going to make that person feel good. I am going to know that person. I am going, yeah.
I would like to add some, one more.
Please speak.
Point.
Yes, Samiran, right?
Yes.
Yeah, tell me.
Sir, I wanted to say that since your first day at job, so you won't be knowing persons more about your colleagues and all. So it is always better to listen to them, like listen more, so that you can know about them better and with some kind of interest. So once you know them, you can talk. You will also know that what to talk with them and with whom to talk and with whom not to talk. So once you are going the other day, you will find out chunk of colleagues who are good, who cares about you, and the others who are not. So you will actually get to know about.
You will be getting those signals, you know, where from that person is basically welcoming me or not. So you will get that vibration from that person only. That is very much important. Yeah, thank you, Samiran. Okay, let's see some of the points which I have noted down here. Yeah, we will be talking about 12 points, but yes, these 12 points are not exhaustive. There are many and millions in millions, you know, tips could be there. But what I feel here, I'm just mentioning here. So the next tip could be the first one to say hello. You know, this is very important and it matters, boss. I have seen less, but yes, there are some people, you know, I don't know whether I've given any example earlier also. I think there was a person I know personally. He was there with me in bank. Whenever he used to come, he was the first person to say hello and good morning, everyone. Some people, they never answered him also. But you know, that person was totally cool by his mind. Who is answering, who is not answering, it really doesn't matter. I'll go and wish everyone and I'll be the first person to wish. That is one of the part of small talk that we can do, guys. It should not be, you know, some people, how they become too personal, you know, I'm giving you. We are some people, they say, you know, I never become personal. Or sometimes we become personal even by not talking to that person. You want to know how? I'm telling you right now. Maybe I'm going to some person. I'm doing the small talk, good talk, appreciating that person. Okay, so suppose, just take an example. Suppose one person, I went to some person and I congratulated him. He did something good. So I went to him. I congratulated. Hey, you did really excellent work. You know, we all are proud of you. I go and talk to him for some time. Come back. Of course, this is a small talk. What I'm telling is very important. Suppose, anyway, I have done something good. And people are coming and congratulating me. Okay? People are saying, very good, Subhash, I'm proud of you. But suddenly I remember the person whom I went and congratulated, that person didn't come to me and you are feeling bad for that person. Sometimes it happens that we expect gratitude. We expect ki wo banda aaye aur mujhe bole kuch, mujhe wish kare, mujhe congratulate kare. Very important, guys, that when you are in your that environment jahan pe aap personal nahi ho sakte, wahan pe kisi se expect karna is also too personal. I'm now talking something which is not related to language or talking. I'm talking that if I'm doing small talk with some person, I will not become personal by my words or by mentally also. I'll not be, you know, I'll not expect anything with that person with whom I'm doing the small talk. This is a very important point, guys. I will not become personal, mentally, vocally, both the way. Are you guys understanding what I mean to say?
Yes, sir.
Sometimes we do small talk. That's good. Very nice. I'm doing small talk, positive talk. Equally, I'm expecting also that why that person didn't come to me and say hi, because last time I said hi, hey, you're looking so good. I said good. I did good small talk. I'm expecting right now that that person will also come to me and will do these kind of small talk. So mentally, I'm becoming personal to that person. So boss, in small talk, no personal. Matlab personal hona hi nahi hai, verbally bhi nahi, mentally bhi nahi. This is, you know, we should take it a very important thing. Kyunki jis waqt, the time you will become mentally personal to that person, you will do or you will behave, you will speak something which you are not supposed to speak. And that time, wo jo speech hoga ya wo jo behavior hoga us insaan ke, you know, upar, that will be a bit, you know, negative in that case. So guys, during small talk, be the first person to say hello. That will definitely help that person. Branch out. This is a very good point. I really like this point, and I really want to know what you understand by branch out. Anyone there who can really give some information about what I really meant to say here, branch out? Anyone?
So sorting out negative and positive thing, what to say or what to not?
Not really. That could be one of the part of the, you know, the topic, but here branch out means what really I wanted to say. Anyone?
So Anvesha here.
Yeah, Anvesha, tell me.
Sir, I think branch out, what it means ki when you're starting from one topic and going to something like some related topics also, like if you are starting from a broader topic and narrowing it down, like if I start from the weather, then we go out to which weather I like personally, or season which is your favorite and my favorite. I think that is branch out.
Okay, but you are, you know, I would say that could be also included in branch out, because somewhere you are absolutely right. But, you know, why have I put branch out here in a different, with a different mindset? What is exactly? It has been seen, you know, people they talk to during the small talk, people go and talk to their own people or the people they like to talk. Means, you know, every time I'm going to my office and I'm doing this small talk with one person only. Every day I'm going, talking to that person, and again I'm going into work. Again, we have to branch out means going to everyone and do the small talk. Going to everyone, not any particular person in office. Even it has been seen in college also, like I don't know about you, but when I was in college, I could see, you know, some people, they were having a different group. They used to read together. Yeah, they used to bunk together. They used to eat together. आप लोग में अभी बहुत लोग हंस रहे होंगे कि हाँ हमारा भी शायद ऐसा कुछ हो सकता है. I don't know, maybe. So कुछ लोग हैं जो अपना एक ग्रुप बना के जीते हैं. तो वैसा ही एक ग्रुप ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में भी शायद हो जाता है कभी कभी. और वो लोग एक ही साथ, you know, they work, they go out, they smoke, they eat. I mean to say here, branch out. Go to some new people. Go to some people whom you have never talked to. Go to, you know, everyone and talk with people. You know, it will help you. As I said, you know, the first slide, why we are doing it? To create a better network with people. The purpose is to create better network. And if you are going every day and doing small talk with a one person only, that's really not helping you to create network. And creating network is very much important. So guys, we should branch out to different people. You know, it's not be only one with one person only we are doing the talk. Okay. Yeah, this is important. Start asking open-ended question. Hey, how are you? How's the day? Yeah, it's good day. Well, you know, how you spend the whole day? Kind of, you know, it could be an open-ended so that the other person, they will get to speak more and more about themselves. As somebody said rightly, that we love to talk about us. You know, when you say, hey, good day, he will say, yeah or no. But if you say, hey, how was your day? Well, you know, what happened today, this, and you know, he will love to talk. I think that will be a better, you know, that will create a better network. That's the reason, start asking open-ended questions. This could be magical. You know, small talk also means listen more than you talk. You know, this is very important. और कहते हैं कि गलती तभी होता है जब हम लोग बात करने जाते हैं. सुनने वाले थोड़े कम गलती करते हैं. But small talk, of course, you have to talk, no doubt about that. But you know, it's very important to listen more when somebody is speaking. Maybe he's not so close to you, but you know, this small talk also means when somebody is talking to you, we should always listen more than we talk. So yes, this is one of the way we can promote self-talk everywhere. And yes, be yourself. Don't try to brag yourself. You know, I'm this. Don't try to change yourself for anyone. Small talk is all about, you know, how you know, be yourself and just go to people and talk. You don't have to become something to talk to anyone. If you're going to talk in a very, you know, a very informal talk you really want to do, just be yourself. Whatever you are, that's sufficient. Compliment and shift. Compliment and shift. This is very important. You know, sometimes what happens, we compliment and that person maybe bolta hoga ki zyada tel mat do, you know, kind of zyada mujhe kya bolte hain usko hindi mein kya bolte hain, jab log kuch log hame bahut zyada matlab bhav mat, you know, nahi bhav nahi, zyada chadhao mat, hum log bolte hain kabhi kabhi na, zyada chadhane ki koshish mat karo. And मैं kind of reply we give it to people. तो बहुत समय आप लोग कभी comment compliment करते हो, ऐसा कभी सुनने को कुछ मिलता है क्या? ऐसा कोई है यहाँ पे? Anyone? Yeah, Hina, you want to say?
No sir, I'm listening.
Okay. ऐसा होता है.
It generally happens when like in a group we talk, you are looking very beautiful and like that, we complimenting more and more than that person say, yaar bas bahut ho gaya, theek hai, itna bhi nahi hai, like something.
So isliye, you know, we should know how to compliment also. Aise compliment, I know ki kisi ka self confidence itna kam hota hai, wo le hi nahi pata hai ki somebody could give me the compliment. So isliye,
yes,
you know, the
better,
yeah, it happens. And you know, the best way I feel that compliment and shift means shift to some other topic. Usse na wo talk shows thoda sa thoda natural hota hai. Suppose I want to tell my boss, hey boss, I'm really, you know, I'm very much inspired by the way you work. You are really motivating me every time. So boss, how can we do this and all? I complimented him and I shifted myself from that particular talk. Sometimes it sounds more natural. बट यू नो कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि हम कॉम्प्लीमेंट नहीं, सच में तू बहुत अच्छी लग रही है, पता है? वो बोलेगी नहीं यार बहुत ज्यादा बोल रहे हो. अरे मैं सच बोल रहा हूँ, इतना कन्विंस करने का जरूरत नहीं है. यू कॉम्प्लीमेंट, यस, यू जस्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट समवन एंड शिफ्ट.
and sometimes someone says like yeah I know please don't tell me, like matlab in a humorous way all, but this one of my friends like, oh god, I know, I'm looking very beautiful, okay thank you, like that.
Right, ab wo bhav kha raha hai ki kya kha raha hai, I don't know, but you know we are talking about basically how should we compliment. So it's very important that, you know, when we compliment, after giving compliment, it will be better if we shift ourselves or if we shift our conversation. So that na hamara jo compliment hai uske dimag mein chale bhi jayega aur usko lagega bhi nahi, kyunki shift kar gaye na aap apne topic ko, to usko lagega bhi nahi ki aap usko oiling kar rahe ho ya aap usko thoda sa kahin pe kisi ke kahan pe bolte hai na chadhana, kahin pe hindi mein kahawat hai ki jhaad pe chadhana,
channe ki jhaad pe, channe ki jhaad pe,
channe ki jhaad mein chadhana, to aap wo koshish nahi kar rahe ho, usko waisa lagega. So it's very important that we should compliment.
So oiling is like different term.
देखो आप बहुत समय ना many people they compliment, but सामने वाला को लगता है कि इसको मेरे से कुछ चाहिए. So मैं I'm just telling that when we first of all we should compliment when we really feel that yes it is true and I should compliment or I should say something good about that person. There is no any other sense ki main use compliment karu so that wo mera kaam kare. So again that's a different intention all about, that's not a positive intention. Aur hamara pehla tip hi tha ki we have to go with a positive intention. Agar positive intention nahi rahega aur hum log ye sab agar karenge to wo sahi nahi hoga. The first point was very much right that whatever we do we should do it with good intention. So that's what. Okay, let's see some more points. During small talk, plan a graceful exit. I think by seeing the slide, you could make it what I mean to say. You know, plan a graceful exit. अचानक से बात करते करते hey I'm going up. तो उसको क्या लगेगा that why did he come to me? So इतने अचानक से जाने यार. There should be a graceful exit. Even you know the when flight lands, we all expect yeah landing acha hona chahiye. So lagta hai ki ha bhai we started somewhere with that good takeoff and we landed also safely. So like that small talk is also like that, you know, it should end it gracefully. Okay dear, pleased to meet you yaar, it was a nice meeting, chalo hum log fir baat karenge. Plan a graceful exit. उससे सामने वाले को भी अच्छा, दोनों को अच्छा लगता है, यू नो कि इट वाज अ ग्रेट टॉक. यस स्मॉल, दिस कुड बी आल्सो अ स्मॉल टॉक, यू नो यू आर सपोज यू आर अ मैनेजर एंड यू आर हेल्पिंग योर स्टाफ, सपोज समबडी हैज जॉइंड योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, यू टेक हर टू सम अदर पीपल एंड यू नो यू इंट्रोड्यूस, यू नो लुक she is Hina, so Hina ko bhi acha lagta hai. So yahan pe main ye dusre Hina ki baat kar raha hu, yahan pe jo picture mein hai. So I'm just telling you, you know, even being a good introducer could lead to a small talk, a good small talk. I really want to know from you all what are you really understanding this. Anyone getting any clue from this slide? Don't be the hammer looking for the nail. Anyone? Samiran, Kajal, Bhavya, Twinkle, Shreya, Hina, Vishwajit, Anisha, anyone?
Sir, can you show the slide again?
Yeah. Where you were? Okay. Any idea? Don't be the hammer looking for the nail.
Should to praise yourself.
No.
to not just be there to solve every problem. I think it's a metaphor.
आई थिंक कि लाइक वो होता है ना कि कोई मौका ढूंढ रहा होता है कि बस ये वाला चीज आए और बस उस पे बस ये बोलना है
बकरा फंस जाए काइंड ऑफ कि सर लाइक वो अपॉर्चुनिटी मेरे को मिल जाए कि हाँ उसे काम करवाना है दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग
देयर्स अ इवन यू नो देयर्स अ फ्रेज आल्सो हैमर लुकिंग फॉर द नेल एनीवन Avya, you want to say something?
Also, I mean, I think I know, but I'm not sure if it's really right.
So we are not looking for any right answer here. Huh? We are discussing, we are brainstorming. That's what we are doing here. So
when I think of, just like Shreya said, that it's almost like a metaphor, which I think is also correct. But then I also think that, you know, a hammer is considered here as a very dominating person. And you know the one probably who knows it all, and the nail is the one who is apparently submissive. So it's not always that we have to bounce to another person. We can also sometimes play the one who is listening to, or maybe who just maybe asks a question, and then that person kept quiet, so that the other person can be the hammer. So I think more or less.
Taken all the answer. Okay. Now what was my perception on this? Don't be the hammer, you know, looking for the nail. As we always know that whenever we go for a hammer, most of the time we look for the nail, you know. So there are some people, whenever they talk, they always talk about them. Like most of the time hammer looks for the nail. So like that, sometimes it has been seen some people, whenever they talk about themselves. During small talk, as we discuss now, that we should be rather, you know, of course, we should compliment, we should appreciate. But most of the time, we try to be the good listener. At least talk as per that the other person's wish or other person's interest in that area. We should talk more. But, you know, I've seen some people, whenever they go and talk to show people how good I am, how rich I am, how popular I am. So some people, they have this mentality, you know, that, okay, that person has joined today. Okay, I should go to him and talk and I should tell him or her that what I am or what I can do. Guys, doing small talk, we should never do like this. We should never talk about ourselves. How big or, you know, we should say who I am, but what I can do, you know, what I am, main kaun si hasti hu, ye bolne ki koi zarurat nahi hai. It's more important to be humble. This point, be open to everything, attached to nothing. You know, every time when we, I don't know about you, but what do you call this? What is being, you know, being cooked right now in this picture?
Sunny side up.
In Hindi mein English.
Sunny side up. That is enough.
I really want to know कि आप लोग बोलते क्या हो because हम लोग उसको बंगाली में तो एक पोच बोलते हैं
sir poach is made in like boiling water that is poach
so बिहार में भी
poach वो poach ही है
मतलब सब लोग अपने अपने वे से बोलते हैं तो नहीं यहाँ पे मैंने किस माइंडसेट से ये लिखा है ये इम्पोर्टेंट है यहाँ पे देखो हम लोग जब भी ये बनाते हैं हम लोग हमेशा कोशिश करते हैं कि ये यू नो इट शुड बी ये गोल हो और जो येलो है जो योक पार्ट है वो हमेशा हम लोग हमारे दिमाग में हमेशा होता है कि ये ऐसा हो बट यू नो व्हेन वी आर इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन जो हमारा घर नहीं है जहाँ पे दूसरे लोग रहते हैं We should not be so personal as we discussed about it. We should not be too personal ki wo bhi aisa ho. you know, be open to everything. वो जैसा भी हो, I would really love to talk to him. वो मैंने उसे last time hi किया था पहली बार, so I'm expecting again that वो मुझे hi आज पहली बार मैंने पहली बार बोलेगा. So there should not be any expectation while you are doing your small talk. You should be open to everything and attach to nothing. We should not attach to anyone while you are doing your small talk. Attach, you know, attachment kya hota hai? Yeah, my dear friend, attachment you all must be knowing.
Yes, sir.
So during small talk, we are not allowed to go personal. Jahan pe personal nahi hone ki baat ho rahi hai, wahan pe attachment ka koi jagah hi nahi hai. We should be nice to that person, but you should not be too personal to that person. That will create some problem. Being personal ho jana, sometimes it leads to expectations. So that expectation could go wrong. Now be open to everything, attached to nothing.
Sir, it can also be decide what is right according to you. So it's like not favoring the person if it's wrong. It's about you should know what is right and what is wrong and then favoring, so not getting attached.
Right, absolutely. But you know, some people, they even becomes too personal with some people who are not. I know ki chalo bhai ek reason hai, sometimes we become a bit personal with our family, or you know, sometimes when girlfriend boyfriend mein ya kabhi kabhi jab relationship kafi personal hota hai, then we have this problem. You know, keep person thoda, we start expecting from that person. But normally when we are doing small talk is always done with the people who are really not close to us, is not so much attached to us. So jahan pe wo hai, matlab wo relation hi nahi hai, we are just talking because as a human we should always have a better bonding with each other, or That should be enough. Yeah. Anyone? You are telling something?
Sir Swati, so in the context also, everybody has certain opinion and mindset. But while doing small talk, one should be open-minded to listen everything, not confined to his thoughts and opinion.
Absolutely. Swati has mentioned very right thing. You know, we should not... Agar mere saamne koi bol raha hai, you know, that... जिसको मैं पसंद नहीं करता हूँ, सपोज आई डोंट लाइक समीरन, ओके, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड ना, समीरन डोंट टेक इट पर्सनली, वी आर डूइंग स्मॉल टॉक.
यस सर, आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड.
इफ फॉर एग्जांपल पर्पस ओनली, सपोज आई डोंट लाइक समीरन ना, एंड स्वाति इज टॉकिंग अबाउट समीरन, यू नो समीरन इज सच अ नाइस पर्सन, तो मुझे कैसा लगेगा? मुझे तो खराब लगेगा, बिकॉज आई डोंट पर्सनली लाइक समीरन. So, ये नहीं करना है. आई शुड बी ओपन टू एवरीथिंग. यस, राइट, ओके. हो सकता है यार, इफ आई डोंट लाइक समवन, इट डजंट मीन दैट आई शुड नॉट लिसन गुड अबाउट हिम, और आई उसमें कोई पॉजिटिव है ही नहीं. सो वी शुड बी सो ओपन, यू नो दैट, ओके फाइन गुड, अगर वो अच्छा है तो अच्छा है, ओके मेरे साथ उसका ठीक कम्युनिकेशन थोड़ा सा मिलता नहीं है, इट्स नेवर कॉमन. But yeah, he's a nice person and I should always, you know, accept that. So, emotion ka koi jagah nahi hai small talk. Okay guys, we are already at the verge of, you know, ending the thing, because the last point as per my wish, as per my, you know, presentation is, get in the habit of doing small talk. Small talks are positive. Small talk promotes positiveness. Small talk promotes empathy. Small talk promotes better bonding. So that wherever we are, be it in school, college, or in a workplace, we can make that place better by doing small talk with each other, because that will promote a better relationship. जहां पे भी बेटर रिलेशनशिप होगा ना, वहां की जो एम्बियंस होगी, वहां की जो वाइब्रेशन होगी, वो बहुत पॉजिटिव होगी, एंड दैट विल एड टू दैट प्लेस. अगर वो प्लेस कॉलेज है तो वो कॉलेज को यू नो हेल्प करेगी आगे बढ़ने में, अगर वो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है तो वो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को हेल्प करेगी, बिकॉज यू नो इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इट्स नॉट अबाउट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इट्स ऑल अबाउट पीपल. प्रॉब्लम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में नहीं होता है, प्रॉब्लम पीपल में होता है. सो अगर सारे लोगों को पता हो कि वॉट इज स्मॉल टॉक, हाउ टू डू स्मॉल टॉक, वॉट नॉट टू स्पीक ड्यूरिंग द स्मॉल टॉक, यू नो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इससे रिलेशनशिप बेटर होता है, बेटर कम्युनिकेशन होता है, यू नो सबऑर्डिनेट से सुपीरियर तक का कम्युनिकेशन बेटर होता है, कलीग्स में कम्युनिकेशन बेटर होता है. बेसिकली स्मॉल टॉक्स आर बेसिकली फॉर गुड. सो गेट इन द हैबिट गाइज, मतलब डोंट वेट कि मैं कब मैं ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में जाऊं, कब मैं स्मॉल टॉक स्टार्ट करूं. वेर एवर यू आर स्टार्ट टॉकिंग. आप जा रहे हो रास्ते में, यू आर इन द बस, अभी तो बस नहीं, मतलब अभी घर पे हो, सभी घर पे ही प्रैक्टिस करो. सो व्हेन यू विल बी डूइंग योर ट्रैवलिंग एंड ऑल, टॉक टू द स्ट्रेंजर्स, डोंट बी पर्सनल, टॉक समथिंग गुड अबाउट दैट, टॉक अबाउट यू नो देयर प्लेस वेयर दे स्टे, देयर सिटीज. सिटीज से याद आया, वन डे यू नो आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू वन NIFTN and she was from Delhi. Okay, and I was talking, maybe I was doing small talk, at least I was trying to do small talk. Aur kahin uske muh se usne mere ko bata diya, you know, I just said, you know, hey, how are you liking Kolkata? So, sir, Kolkata ka baat mat kijiye, I'm not liking it. So unknowingly मेरे स्मॉल मेरा जो स्मॉल टॉक मैंने स्टार्ट किया था, दैट वेंट इन अ डिफरेंट लेवल. मे बी शी रिस्पेक्ट्स मी, मे बी शी रिस्पेक्ट्स मी, शी नोज व्हाट टू स्पीक नॉट टू बी स्पोकन. बट ये छोटी सी गलती उसने कर दी, शी हैज सेड समथिंग जहां से मेरा कनेक्शन है, लाइक एज आई एम फ्रॉम कोलकाता एंड She said that yeah, Kolkata is so bad. अभी भी बहुत लोग सुन रहे हैं, अभी बहुत लोग के दिमाग में बहुत कुछ चल रहा है. चलना और बात तो बात करने के समय उस चीज को बोलना, दोनों में difference है. You know, I am from here. I may not also like some cities. That's a different thing. Yeah, that's my choice. But I should not tell. I should not tell to that person. क्योंकि उसको खराब लग सकता है. So, you know, it's just a small habit that we should inculcate in ourselves, that while we speak, we should not speak what is not supposed to be spoken. We should know how to speak and what to speak sometimes. So guys, small talks are basically good if we are doing it in a right way. So, I believe that today's session we have learned a lot, we shared a lot, and we talked a lot, and we have come to know about many things. Some people, they had some wrong, you know, ek perception tha small talk ko leke. But I hope somehow we could come to a good, you know, conclusion that small talks are always good if we know what to speak, what not to speak. Yeah, anyone? Samiran? Did you really feel that today's session was a bit worthy enough to know something good about small talk?
Yes, sir. What I feel is that it is very much needed and it should be there in everywhere, sir. As you have rightly said, that even in the organization or the college is made by the people. So, and the last example that you gave, so I just wanted to know your views on it.
Could you please be more louder? Your voice is coming very low, so I'm not able to listen everything. Yeah.
Sir, now, can you hear me now?
Huh. Okay, fine. Tell me.
Yes, sir. So I just need one of your views or what you perceive by it. If not everybody is following this small talk, and if you are quite right in it and the other person does not know about it, so what to do in that case? How to avoid or how to inculcate this kind of a small talk in all the people in your organization, or how to carry on in that case?
See, I must appreciate your question. What I felt, what I could get, because your voice was not that clear, but what I could get that maybe my intention is right and I'm going to some person, I'm talking something good, but that person took me wrong way. But my intention was good. I was not there to do any bad talk. Rather, I just wanted to have a very small talk and good talk. But if that person takes it in a negative way, was that your question, Sabiran?
Yes, sir. Sir, as I said that everybody does not know about this concept of small talk.
Yeah.
So if suppose you are talking in a right manner and you are in a college or any organization, so maybe the other person does not know about it or everybody does not know about
True,
it.
Absolutely.
So how to go with this?
Nothing. You know, if you are right, first of all, it's not about what that person is thinking. It's important that if you are right and if you are doing right, that's the first check that you should do. And anyhow, if somebody, you know, got hurt by your words, maybe you were not intentionally, you know, you spoke something, you will understand because that person will give you a signal that, you know, he is hurt by your word. In that case, if I would have been in your case, I would go to that person and I would speak everything, all the things which we have discussed. You know, see, I said this with this intention. I don't know, maybe you have taken it in a wrong way. If, you know, so please, if you are hurt by my words, I'm really very sorry. Yeah, you can say sorry. Huh? Sometimes saying sorry would always help. I'm really saying sorry. You're not sorry because you said something wrong. You're sorry because that person took it wrongly. So sometimes we're sorry for this reason also. So, you know, if I would have been in your case, I would have gone to that person. I would have said, you know, I'm very sorry, dear, but have I done something or have I spoken something which, you know, which hurt you? So please tell me that. Because at least aapko ye nahi lagega, aap kabhi agar dimag mein aata hai na ki maine kisi ka dil dukhaya hai, at least you will always tell yourself, no, maine shayad dukhaya hoga, but main uske paas gaya bhi tha. Kyunki main, because my intention was always good, right? Somehow shayad usko kharab laga hoga, but I went to him, I tried to make it everything settle down, but maybe that person is not ready yet. So, okay, it's fine. Ek na ek din usko pata chalega that what I said was with the right intention. See, aap zyada se zyada isse zyada kya kar sakte? Kyunki jab us insaan ko, when that person will come to know about what was your intention, shayad sab theek ho jaye, lekin jab tak wo nahi hota hai, I think you have to give yourself totally. Pehle to apna jo kaam hai, wo kar lena. Apna kaam kya hai? Agar aapko lagega ki somebody got hurt, go to that person and say that, you know, I'm very sorry. Agar tumko mera baat kahin galti laga, lekin my intention was just this. Aap bata do aapka intention kya tha. Uske baad agar isko kharab lagta hai, then you really can't please everyone, right?
Yes, sir.
You really can't please everyone. And this is the fact. Aap kitne bhi achhe ban jao, you cannot please everyone. Bahut samay aapko logo ko na bhi bolna padega. Koi aapke saath achhe se baat kar raha hai. Sometimes you have to say no also. So you cannot be a good boy. So at least it's better you be a right person. Bahut good khel liya. Bahut good boy, good girl ban gaya. Now the time has come to be right and to have integrity. Yes, I would definitely respect somebody's perception, but I'll be right, of course. That's the first priority. So thank you, my dear friends. Hope we learned something really great. We shared something really great. We will be meeting at 5:20. Okay, 5:20. Yaad rakhna. Are you guys listening? Na thoda sa haan kar doge na to.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
5:20.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry, yes, sir.
Some maybe.
Huh?
So because it's like iftar time, so I have to prepare. So maybe I'll.
I know your problem, Hina. I know your problem. So I have to take the snapshot at sharp 5:30. Means I cannot even help it out. So you see, if you can manage, then it will be good. Or else you have a valid reason to justify, you know, if you are not able to. Right.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
That's fine. Fine with that. Okay, guys, we'll be a meeting at 5:20 sharp. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Okay, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye-bye.